Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Saka. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. The war hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We'd pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here, then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Stone abides rushing water. Life blossoms and fades.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable. Like a mountain.
He had a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit. When you're ready.
Lord Sakai.
Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Yuriko.
Young master, this way. Over here, young master. Young master, over here, young master. Do you know where we are?
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. Oh. I'll bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko! Yuriko! Her horse isn't here. She rode off. Horse. She can't be far. Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother... I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
They're almost there. That night, you brought little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught him. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. For little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
Was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you. And little Jin. And my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Good people remain there. Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind. That's my kage.
Thank you.
someone in pain.
Stay back! Oh, forgive me. I thought you were one of them.
That statue was one of Master Izor's.
It wasn't enough for the Mongols to kill my father. They had to desecrate his legacy.
You're Master Izor's son. I'm sorry to hear he's gone. We won't see his like again.
This statue was his best. I could restore it if I had his tools. But his killers have taken our home, too.
I'll get the tools. And we'll honor your father's memory by restoring his work.
Thank you, my lord. Our home is just up the mountain road. And if you can avenge him...
I will. Master Izor's men.
Come and fight!
Dagger's out of the box! Someone's using the Master's tools. Master Izo is alive.
Who are you? What do you want?
Master Izo, I'm glad you're alive. Your son thinks the Mongols killed you.
Poor boy.
I'll take you to him.
No. The reason I'm alive is because a Mongol general admires my work.
The Mongols are mutilating your sculptures, destroying your legacy.
He wants me to create a masterpiece for Kublai Khan himself. I can't refuse.
Gather your tools. We're leaving.
Which of my statues is damaged?
The Bosatsu down the road.
I created that to honor my son's birth. It's not my finest work.
He disagrees.
Mamoru is a good son, but his eye for art has always been lacking.
Whatever you may believe, that statue is one of the greatest in Kushi.
Kushi? Do you know how vast the Mongol Empire is?
You sound like you're chasing fame and glory.
Aren't you? Everyone respects and fears the ghost, don't they?
I'm fighting to save my people.
You're lucky. You've never had to choose between duty to others and to yourself.
This way.
Thank you.